3, 2, 1. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. New blueprint acquired. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Operation will be dispatched to your location in 9, 9, 9. 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continue to monitor. silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. evening. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
New blueprint acquired. Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Thank you. The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.